Hi, in this video we will discuss about the overview of ARM architecture with an example from Cortex. As we all know, ARM is a family of instruction set architectures for computer processors based on a RISC architecture, which is Reduced Instruction Set Computing, developed by British company ARM. And as we all know, ARM does not manufacture silicon devices. Instead, it creates microprocessor designs which are licensed to semiconductor companies and various manufacturers like OEMs, other equipment manufacturers. ARM defines its architecture specifications, which define how compliant products. There may be multiple processors with different internal implementations and microarchitectures, which may have different cycle timings and clock speed, which conform to the same version of the architecture. Now, there are some parameters on which basis we can distinguish between the behaviors. Now, the architecture, which defines behavior common to a set or family. It covers instruction set, registers, exception handling, and other programmers' model features. Now, microarchitecture, which defines how the visible behavior specified by the architecture is implemented. Now comes to the processor. Processor is an individual implementation of a microarchitecture, and there could be multiple processor which implement the same microarchitecture, but in practice each processor has unique microarchitectural characteristics. Processor might be licensed and manufactured by many companies. Now about core. This term is used to refer to a separate logical execution unit inside a multi-core processor. Individual systems. Now, individual systems. A system on chip, system on chip, which contains one or more processors and typically also memory and peripherals. Now comes to the next, which is architecture versions. Time to time, ARM launches its new versions, which have features, which are some. Such that all versions are also run on them. And ARM version 7 architecture also has the concept of profiles, and the profiles are as follow: ARM. A for application profile, R for real-time profiles, M for microcontroller profile. Application profile defines an architecture aimed at high-performance processors. Real-time profile defines an architecture aimed at systems that need deterministic timing and low interrupt latency. Microcontroller profile defines an architecture aimed at lower cost performance system. Now come to the next topic, which is architecture history and extensions. Here we will discuss briefly at the development of architecture through previous versions. Now here are the various versions which ARM launches: version 4, version 5, version 6, and version 7, which includes Cortex-A5, Cortex-A8, Cortex-A9, and lots more. And there are some architecture history, how it goes on. And now come to the various architecture elements. DSP multiply, accumulate, and saturated arithmetic instructions, which were added in ARM version 5TE architecture to improve the capability for digital signal processing and multimedia software. Jazel DBX, direct bytecode execution, which enables a subset of Java bytecodes to be executed directly within hardware as a third execution state. And this was added in version V6. Now comes to the next part, which is Thumb Execution Environment, Thumb EE, which is also described as a Jazel RCT, Runtime Compilation Target, which involves small changes to the thumb instruction set that make it a better target for code generated at runtime in controlled environment. Now come to the Thumb 2, this technology was added in ARM version 6 T2 to extend the original 16-bit thumb instruction set to support 32-bit instructions. Security extensions, Trustzone, which were added in ARM version 6Z and also present in the ARM version 7A profile. And Trustzone provides basically two virtual processors. Now come to the next part, which is VFP. Before the version ARM V7, the VFP extension was called the Vector Floating Point Architecture and was used for vector operation. VFP extension implements signal precision and optionally double precision floating point arithmetic. Now advanced CIMD Neon, this is here the last parameter which we will discuss. And ARM's Neon technology provides an implementation of the advanced CIMD instruction set with separate register files. Some implementations have a separate Neon pipeline backend which support 8, 12, 16, 32 and 64-bit register and signal single precision floating point data, which are also operated on as vectors in 64-bit and 128-bit registers. Now, here are some key points of the ARM Cortex-A-Series architecture. We will discuss here number of key points which are common in all Cortex-A family of devices. They are 32-bit RISC processor with 16x32-bit visible registers with mode-based register banking. They follow Harvard architecture. There is load-store architecture. Thumb 2 technology as standard in all of them. VFP and Neon options, which are expected to become standard in general purpose applications, processor space. There is backward compatibility with code from previous ARM cores, full 4GB virtual and physical address spaces, efficient hardware, page table, virtual memory for page sizes of 4KB, 64KB, 1MB, and 16MB, big Indian and little Indian support, and aligned access support for load store instructions with 8-bit, 16-bit, and 32-bit integer data sizes, SMP support on MP core variants with full data coherency from the L1 cache. Physically indexed, physically tagged PIPT data caches. Now we will discuss about the processors and pipelining. And this table is showing the various architecture implemented by a number of older ARM cores. These are the versions. These are the application processors and these are the embedded processors which they support. And now this table is showing the Cortex family. Version 7a applications profile include Cortex-A5, Cortex-A8, Cortex-A9. Version 7 real-time profiles include Cortex-R4, version 6M and version 7M. Microcontroller profiles include Cortex-M0, Cortex-M1, Cortex-M3 and Cortex-M4. Now we will take an example of Cortex-A5 processor and we will discuss about Cortex-A5 offers advanced features of the ARM version 7 architecture over the version 4, 5 and 6 architectures. It also allows devices to run current software. And there are some features which the Cortex-A5 processor provides, which are single issue in order microarchitecture with an 8-stage pipeline, Neon, single instruction, multiple data instruction set extension, vector floating point, version 4 floating point unit, thumb 2 instruction set encoding, and JESL DBX technology. That's all about the Cortex-A5 processor and the overview of ARM architecture. Thanks for listening.